Do you ever find yourself wishing that you could speed up time or slow down time? Guess what? You totally can. Kind of. Hey everyone, Laci Green here, and this is D News. Time is a fixed dimension. 1 second for me is 1 second for you. But even though 1 second is fixed, how we experience it and perceive it can vary hugely. And that's because our brains aren't just keeping track of time, watching it go by. Our brains are actively constructing time, creating time. I know. Whoa, dude, it's so crazy. That tidbit comes from David Eagleman, a neuroscientist and director of the Eagleman Laboratory for Time and Perception. He says he became fascinated with time when, as a child, he fell off a roof and he kept falling and falling and falling. And in those moments, it felt like time had completely slowed down. Mid-air, he thought to himself, this is what Alice must have felt like falling down the rabbit hole. There are a few things that we know about our mind's perception of time. Unlike our senses like touch and taste, time doesn't have a specific part in the brain that controls our perception of it. Time comes down to a whole complex network of areas within the brain. We also know that when we're in a life-threatening situation,
time seems to slow down.
And as we get older,
time seems to speed up.
Neuroscientists have pieced together why this is so. The more information your brain has to process, the slower time seems. When you're in a life-threatening situation, all your brain's resources become intensely focused on survival. You're paying really close attention. The more attention to detail there is, the longer time seems to last because all that new information takes longer for your brain to process. On the flip side, time goes faster when you don't have much information to process. If you're not taking in much that's new, your brain is on autopilot. Less resources required, and time feels faster. This explains why time seems to get faster as we get older. As you age, there isn't as much new information for your brain to take in, which creates shortcuts in your brain. Okay, cool. So, what about when time goes really slow when you're bored? A study in the Journal of Consumer Psychology found that without enough stimulation, the brain concentrates its resources on monitoring the time. You're like, come on, TikTok. And because it consumes your brain, you perceive it as slower. On the flip side, a study published by the Association for Psychological Science found that people don't actually perceive time as shorter when they're having fun, but people did report more enjoyment when they were lied to and told a task they performed took half the time that it actually took. So what this all means is that we do have some control over our perception of time. We can make it seem faster by finding ways to distract ourselves from the passage of time, and we can slow it down when things seem too fast by giving our brains lots of new things to process, continuing to learn new things and chewing on new ideas and immersing yourself in new environments. So there you go, time benders. Go do your thing. I'll see you next time with more D News, and don't forget to like our Facebook page for more crazy science updates.